So for the last part, I think the last part is pretty okay once you understand the third part. I mean, if you draw the normal curve out properly, should be fine. You're told that the null hypothesis changed to more than 26, right? And you're told that the accepted regions is all the same. Then the question now is whether the level of significance would be more or less. So what you need to do is actually just try and understand the concept here. Now that this is more than 26, initially this is 26, right? The middle one. So this is where mu more than 26. So meaning to say you need to move the curve to this side here. Okay? Like that. So the whole curve will move to this side. Okay, originally the curve was this, but you move to the other side. So mu naught is actually more than 26. So 26 will be somewhere here. Alright. But because you have the same this is mu naught equals to 26, right? So you draw another one. This would be like the same curve, but you move to the other side. Maybe this is like, okay, mu naught. So this is a new normal curve, which is actually mu naught more than 26. Okay, great. Now the question now is, would the levels, you have the same boundary, so with the same acceptance region, the same acceptance region will be 25.1. So we're going to use what the 25.1 here. So 25.1 here. Okay, so this is alpha percentage in 3. Okay, but because you draw the same boundary, in other words, now this case here, this small one here, this small case here would actually be your acceptance region in 2. This is alpha percentage in 4. Okay, so in other words, the level of significance actually will be smaller. So how do we write this H now? I think by the diagram we can see mu naught H1 is less than mu naught. This is where mu naught is bigger than 26. Okay, so level of significance normal distribution curve translate some positive units in the x direction, positive x direction, some units in the positive x direction. Okay, so in other words, hence significance level is smaller than in 3. You can just draw the diagram and show. Okay, so this is how you do this question here proficiently. Now, any question or comments, please do let us know. Keep practicing and I'll see you in the next question.